So the president said he would come campaign for you. He even said maybe in January. You expect him in?
I would imagine that the president will be here sometime in January or February, yes.
You know that he will? I mean, they've told you he will?
He will be here.
Okay. And that will be good for your campaign. This district is pro-Trump, correct?
Well, let me explain something from the beginning. Any president that honors your district and your towns by coming to visit your towns as the president of the United States, it is an honor, whether they are Republican or Democrat, whether you agree with them or not. It is an honor for our district, for our country district, our district that's a little bit out of the way. You know, we're not right next to Manhattan, and we're not right next to all the big, powerful urban areas. I think it's amazing that he's coming here to support our people and to support me. And that doesn't mean you have to agree with everything that he does, but it does mean that you should be honored to have the President of the United States be here.